फास्टेस्ट क्रिकेट स्कोर अपडेट्स या सबसे डिटेल्ड स्टैट्स,
क्रिकेट के अंदर बाहर की खबरें
या हेल्दी डिबेट्स,
सबसे एक्यूरेट एनालिसिस
या फैंस का क्रेज, सबके लिए एक ही प्लेटफॉर्म, क्योंकि क्रिकेट मतलब क्रिकेट नेक्स्ट।
Hello and a very warm welcome to all our viewers. You are watching the Cricket Next YouTube channel and we are here to talk about the 32nd match of IPL 2024. This was a match between Gujarat Titans versus Delhi Capitals. Ab pichle kuch matchon se kafi records to toot rahe hain, lekin this match was relatively a very very low key match which didn't make a lot of noise. Why? Because Gujarat Titans faltered to perform at home. I mean, they scored only 89 runs batting first, and 89 is a very very low total. Decent bhi nahi kahenge, below par, way below par for a team, especially playing at their own home. But I'm gonna take you through the entire match. We'll talk about the GT innings first, and there's nothing much to see honestly here, because apart from Rashid Khan, who obviously bailed GT out of the last match, to the way he batted in the last match, he was really good. But even in this match, he was the only performer from the GT batting lineup. As you can see on your screen, unhone 31 runs mare 24 balls pe. Unke alawa, the next highest score is 10 by Rahul Tewatia. Wohi do log jinhone pichle match mein Gujarat ke liye perform kiya tha. Uske alawa, Saha 2, Shubman Gill 8, Sai Sudarshan 1, Miller, jo injury ke baad wapsi kar rahe the, 2, Abhinav Manohar 8, Shahrukh Khan, Golden Duck. So GT ki batting lineup was a complete failure. It was somehow Rashid Khan who scored 31 and took the total to 89 for GT, which is, as I said, a very below par total. Delhi Capitals, the bowlers of Delhi Capitals were on a roll. Khalil Ahmed took one wicket. Inshaj Sharma took two wickets. Ukesh Kumar took three wickets. He was a pick of the bowler from Delhi Capitals. Kuldeep Yadav, shockingly, jab itne low score hai, shockingly Kuldeep Yadav went wicketless, although he didn't give away any run. Char over mein sirf 16 run diye, economy to char kiya, bas wicket nahi aayi. Tristan Subbs ne bhi do wickets liye aur Akshar Patel ne bhi ek wicket li hai. Delhi Capitals then came out to bat, and which looked like a very easy chase, they started really, really well. Unke man mein ek hi baat thi ki they wanted to chase this down as quickly as they can for the net run rate thing. Kyunki dheere dheere jab points badhenge Delhi Capitals ke, to ultimately, kyunki wo itne match haar chuke hai, net run rate really, really becomes very crucial towards the fag end of the league stage. To unka dhyan yehi tha, jo 89 run hai, kam score hai, lekin hume jaldi jaldi chase karna hai kisi tarah. Aur ek type pe power play mein Devar, 67-4 power play. 4 wickets उन्होंने जरूर गवा दी थी फटाफट. Shubman Gill was very active as a captain. वो फिर भी किसी तरह ढूंढ रहे थे कहीं से वापसी हो जाए GT की, but with the score of 80 right, it's highly unlikely that you can make a comeback. Jake Fraser looked really good for his brief cameo of 20 runs of 10 balls. उसके अलावा नीचे ऋषभ पंत ने आके मैच खत्म किया along with Sumit Kumar. So a good win for Delhi Capitals. और अगर points table पे नजर डाले, राजस्थान सबसे ऊपर है, बट दिल्ली कैपिटल्स इस विन के बाद नंबर 6 पोजीशन पे आ चुकी है और जीटी नीचे जा चुकी है. दिल्ली कैपिटल्स जो बॉटम ऑफ द टेबल में थी पहले कुछ मैचेस में, वो नंबर 6 पे आ गई है, एंड इट्स अ रियली गुड साइन. उन्होंने 7 मैच खेले, 3 ही जीते हैं, पॉइंट्स उनके 6 हैं, बट एटलीस्ट अ गुड इंप्रूवमेंट फ्रॉम वेयर दे वर, एंड दे विल बी लुकिंग टू विन बैक टू बैक मैचेस नाउ टू इंप्रूव देयर ऑब्वियसली देयर स्टैंडिंग्स इन द टेबल. और जो नेट रन रेट की बात मैंने कही वो भी बहुत क्रूशियल हो जाता है, और उसी के चलते आज दिल्ली कैपिटल्स नंबर 6 पे है, क्योंकि उनका नेट रन रेट काफी 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 अच्छा है. सो होपफुली दिल्ली विल बी होपिंग टू गेट बेटर इन द लीग स्टेज और धीरे धीरे ऊपर चढ़ते जाए, बट गुजरात टाइटन्स हैव अ लॉट टू थिंक अबाउट. वेल दिस वाज दिस फ्रॉम दिस वीडियो. दिल्ली कैपिटल्स लुकिंग गुड, गुजरात टाइटन्स एज आई सेड अ लॉट टू थिंक अबाउट. यू गाइस प्लीज सब्सक्राइब to the Cricket Next YouTube channel, hit the bell icon, follow us across all our social media platforms. Ye aapka channel hai. If you have any questions, any opinions, any statement about any player, any team, any tournament, or I mean any match of the tournament, do write to us in the comment section down below. Until then, please enjoy the IPL and do subscribe to the Cricket Next YouTube channel. Good night.
Fastest cricket score updates ya sabse detailed stats,
cricket ke andar bahar ki khabrein
ya healthy debates,
सबसे एक्यूरेट एनालिसिस
या फैंस का क्रेज, सबके लिए एक ही प्लेटफॉर्म, क्योंकि क्रिकेट मतलब क्रिकेट नेक्स्ट.